is celebrating 48th anniversary Independence Day in Beijing. So excited to be here. Okay.
Hello.